ask him, man. God.
Shut up, Case.
Excuse me, Tina, I was wondering if, like, maybe you'd want to go to the prom with me.
Oh, I don't
know. Tina, you'll be going with me.
Oh, Remy, I'd love to go with you, the most handsome and richest guy in school.
Okay,
Did
Tina.
You seriously think she was going to go with you?
I'm sorry, man,
Seriously?
I'm sorry.
Look at me.
I know.
Are you okay? Do you need some help?
No! Just leave me alone.
Don't help me. Just leave me alone, okay? I don't want your help. I don't want anybody's help.
Where am I?
What in the world is wrong with you?
I am gonna come after you, and once and for all, you are finally gonna get a clue as to how insane you are driving me. Do you wanna end up like him? Go ahead, take a good look. And now you are gonna get it. Ugh!
Obi-Wan, is that you?
No, not Obi-Wan. It's me, Mr. Gray.
Mr. Gray, what are you doing here?
I need to help you. I'm here to help you.
To find a prom date?
Of course. Of course to find a prom date. You must find someone cool first, though. No one cool is here today. You must go back. You have to go back to the 80s. Right now, go back and find Alec Getz. 80s.
Wow. Mr. Gray, how can I thank you?
There is no thanks. Just do what I say. That would be the thanks.
Goodbye. Alec Getz.
I wonder where I could go to find a time machine. I know. The senior locker room.
Who are you?
Well, that's not really that important. I've just been here a long time, though. Saw you in need of something.
Maybe you could help me. Do you know where a time machine is?
Oh my. I haven't gotten that question in a lot of years, man. Yeah, I do. If you come see me tomorrow in the junior lot, I will show you.
Thank you.
All right, I think this is the Alec Getz mobile. Now this bad boy is a little funny. If you get it up to 88 miles an hour, it will take you back in time. It will take you back in time, and you'll be able to go to the year 1988.
Everything's so different.
I can hear this baby sweet purr from a mile away. Welcome to the 80s, my friend.
You're Alec Getz, aren't you? Nice to meet you, sir.
Getz!
Will you teach me how to be cool so I can get a date to prom?
Only if we do it in a fitting 80s montage. First things first, you gotta grow a corsage.
Up, you need to unbutton your shirt down to the last two buttons, like me. Third things third, you gotta bulk up. Kept this baby extremely hidden. It's got everything you'll ever need to know about being cool. This is an ancient dance. The Babylonians used it to find their mistress. We today just use it to be cool. Phase four. Take your shirt off. Walk! It's time to suit up.
ready.
Thank you for all the training. Please, come back with me. Back to the future.
I would love to, but I'm simply too cool.
How will I know how to do the dance?
When the time comes, you'll know. And I'll always be right here, with you.
Case, where were you?
That doesn't matter. I need to get to prom.
But it started 20 minutes ago.
We better get going then. Nice.
Let's go!
Remy, I'm here to face you and claim your woman.
How do you plan to do that?
I challenge you to a dance-off.
To a dance-off? Get behind the curtain. I need my space.
In school now, not you!
Aw, Case! I knew you were always gonna be the coolest guy in school!
I don't even need this prom anymore.
Go ahead, take off the glasses. Put him back on.
Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Don't you forget about me. Just